How would I describe myself? As sort of a mild-mannered, meek but strong man. I usually, when I come into a situation, I think it out carefully. I try to pick the best of several courses of action to complete whatever the mission might be. I try to always do the best job I know how. And frankly, I'm scared to death of failure, and so I don't let myself fail. And that's me.